For the first time in nearly 2 years, baseball is back at Rocky and Bernice Miller Park. Northwestern returns home right in the thick of things in the Big Ten Conference, but nipping at their heels, the Rutgers Scarlet Knights ready to start a three-game set.
Come on,
the 0-2. This one hit deep into left at the track, at the wall. It's out of here. Touch of all, Shawn Goosenberg.
Spencer Allen has done a great job now in his sixth season. Solid start to the 2021 year for the Cats. They've played well against some of the best teams in the Big Ten.
1-2. Swing and a miss. Doherty got him swinging. Three batters, three strikeouts for Mike Doherty. Talk about rhythm. That is rhythm for you. Trout hits this one deep. You can kiss it goodbye. Both these teams in the top half of the Big Ten trying to prove they are contenders. Getting the green light, O'Donnell, and it's an RBI double for Leo Kaplan.
So now Rutgers all of a sudden with the lead.
And Northwestern's last chance is Anthony Calarco. Could tie it and send this thing to extra innings with one swing of the bat. Calarco blasts this one deep to right. You can kiss it goodbye. Tie game. 3-2 with two outs. How about that? And a big backwards K for Garrett Beckley.
Come on, boys. Come on here.
Northwestern will try to walk it off once again in the bottom of the 12th. Goosenberg will try to end it here. Deep left center field. Goodbye, Northwestern wins it.
John Goosenberg, a home run in the bottom of the first and a walk-off in the bottom of the 12th.